leaf, like a bending cavern in bars of silence, destroys no door in numbers of joy. Deep down in the army's breath, he took long and trunk me shooting on 10,000 branches along his solid bone. Two little lumps and peaks and two little caves, hiding carefully from the wind, his eyes beheld a deed. Weird enclosed evolution from beneath the house of Eden should spring out and petrify as they grew. In ghastly torment, sit hanging upon the wind, turn the serpent down to the deep. As the Lord cannot talk, and like a lead fled a tongue of thirst and of hunger appear. He threw his right arm to the north, his left arm to the south, shooting out an anguish deep. And his feet stamped in nether armies, in trembling and howling and dismay. In terror's lost strength from his task. His great hammer fell from his. Prophet smote with a stroke from his north to south region. The bellows and hammer are silent now. The novelly silence his prophetic voice sees. A cold solitude and dark void. Ages on ages rolled over them, cut off from life and light, frozen into horrible forms of deformity. Lord suffered his fires to decay. Then he looked back with anxious desire, but the space undivided by Iggy's tongues. His bosom earthquaked with sigh. He saw Urizen deadly black in his chains bound. And pity began.
Bye. Thank you.